West Pacific's area QMV.
Cuff him.
Promise not to come back, I promise.
Well, I guess I won't take any notes then.
Our main vault.
Gregor?
It is absolutely impregnable. The voice sensors ask our head of security, Boris Sergeyev.
But
this is only half the process. We also have a biometric handprint sensor. We must both be present
to open the vaults. Once I activate the biometric handprint sensor,
he must activate the voice sensor. This way, neither of us can steal from the other.
Well, you better hope Mr. Sergeyev stays healthy.
I must stay healthy as well. Point the sensors must be activated in reverse. All in all, gentlemen, best not to get locked inside.
Well, now, we proceed back to the reception.
Thank you very much for the donation of that chopper.
You're very welcome.
Let's go.
I need you to stand down.
National security.
Sir, I need you to throw down your weapons.
Sorry, I can't do that.
Damn it, Graham, don't make me do this.
Can you hear me?
This is your last chance!
I did it!
Don't move!
Another lightning storm. A pretty severe one if our readings are correct.
Severe?
On the Thomas Storm scale of 1 to 5? A 5+.
Whoa, what are we talking about?
This is our mayor.
And you are?
Professor Clyde Connors.
And so what, you're some kind of weatherman?
I'm a research scientist in meteorological.
Yeah, you're a weatherman. And what are you, predicting rain tomorrow?
A severe lightning storm. As a matter of fact, I'd recommend evacuation of the immediate town area.
Sheriff?
Excuse me.
The one thing we don't need are these researcher people running around town proclaiming that Roscoe is an extreme weather center. One of the biggest automotive manufacturers in the world is coming here, and one of the biggest selling points is that Roscoe has a temperate climate zone.
Yeah, you need to relax.
No, I am relaxed. What I need is for you to take care of this.
Professor, how sure are you of this prediction?
87%.
What? 87%? What are you, crazy? I spent over $100,000 last year on a snow plow, and it didn't snow at all year.
Nah, they're just trying to do their job, Mayor.
Well, you know what? They can do their job somewhere else. I told you to keep a lid on this accident thing, and now we got kooks coming out of the woodwork. I've got some nutcase up on the warehouse building something, and now I got these guys with this Pimp My Ride reject. I mean, what next, Sheriff? Shamans? Come on, let's railroad these crazies out of town. Oh!
You left me enough.
6 in the corner.
What are you, scoping for a date or something?
No, it's Liam Case.
Didn't ring a bell. No. Should it?
Well, he saved that little girl. And he helped that bank teller over there at the bank.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember. Ace of the side.
Oh, this is funny. One minute he's a hero all over the news. Next he's inside a bottle with no exit. He's sitting there looking like Oedipus right after someone told him he fucked his mother.
You know, it's too late in the day for Roman mythology, son.
You listen to me, asshole. I've been after these guys for a long time. Now, I've got dead bodies all over this city, and I can tie you to every goddamn one of them. So you're either going to help me nail the ring on this, or I swear to God, I'm going to nail your ass to the fucking wall. Now, what's the goddamn connection? Okay. You want to play? We're going to play. I'm going to put your pretty little girlfriend back out on the street and see what turns
out.
No.
Please, if you do that, she's dead.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm sorry to hear about that, but I got nothing to hold her on.
What do you mean they're in Belavia?
How could this be?
I've been trying to reach you for hours. I saw them with my very own eyes at my very own hotel.
But they're supposed to be on an island.
I guess they changed their minds.
Well, they must know something.
But how could they?
Well, how could they?
Oh, I deeply, deeply dislike them.
I am, on the whole, displeased.
Oh, I too, sir. I'm displeased to my very soul.
Well, what can they do?
Nothing.
Nothing. You know, I have the prince's signature.
I'm going to call an emergency session of Parliament.
They will clearly see the value of these oil reserves.
With all due respect, sir, you're talking about our dashing young king and his charming bride. The same beautiful couple that makes headlines on a daily basis. If they discover what is going on, we could have a problem.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, sir.
Well, then do something.
What are you suggesting?
Well, I don't know. Keep them busy.
Perhaps I could distract them.
Yes. Distract them. Wait.
Oh, yes.
I have just the thing.
He's cute. Fortunately for you both, Lieutenant Bryant sent me a telegraph.
He did? So I have permission to keep him?
Back in Texas, I have a whole kennel of dogs. So it would be very hard for me to say no.
Thank you, sir.
But be warned, this is a very busy base. You're gonna have to keep a rein on him.
I will, sir.
And we can't have any complaints. He's gonna have to be on his best behavior.
He will be, sir.
All right. What's his name?
Rin Tin Tin.
But you can call him Rinty.
All right. Why don't you take him down to the mess and see if the cook will fix him something?
He has a gunshot wound to the head, one entry wound. Patient is trauma coded. We have a large bore IV running wide open. ETA is in 5 minutes.
Hey, you boys didn't use all that dynamite, did you?
I think we got a few sticks left.
Why?
Well, I know we're all thinking it, but I suppose I gotta be the one to say it aloud.
We tie the dynamite to the whore, leave her in the street. When a snake comes to eat her, kaboom! End of story.
Sick, twisted son of a bitch!
Hey, it's like I said, maybe not you, boy, but the rest of us are thinking it.